Banaha is in three sections. Let's look at section one. We're going to play as copycats. I'm going to do some slurred bows. If you haven't learned slurs yet, don't worry. Just do every note with your bow in the opposite direction, just like you normally do. Here's the beginning. It goes like this. Off we go.